Anthony works in the grocery store, saving his pennies for someday. Mama Leone left a note on the door. She said, son, move out to the country. Working so hard can give you a heart attack. You ought to know by now who needs a house out in Hackensack. Is that all you get for your money? And it seems such a waste of time if that's what it's all about. Mama, if that's moving on, then I'm moving.
To it, you are who you are, you have to be who you are, and that's it. And yeah, you saw the response. Yeah, you feel the same way. It was an awesome performance. Awesome.
The guitar isn't a shield for me, you know, it just becomes warm.
It's part of who you are.
Like
that's
last
right.
week, I sang it without, you know, it's just something that's me. So.
Yeah. Well, it was a perfect rendition of that song for
that's
you.
Right.
It was great. It was great.
Great, man. You took that song. And you Philip Phillips it, man. You did a really good job at that. It was beautiful. You know, I mean, someone always told the Beatles to cut their hair, Elvis to not shake his hips on television, right? You can't listen to them. I was hoping that you would do that today, that you would sing a song and blow them out of the water. I'm glad you wore gray, and you wore what you wanted to wear. Though I think maybe this scarf might help you. Stop being you.
Well, let's see. Let's look at it like this, right, Stephen? Jennifer. So, Jimmy and Diddy say, take the guitar off. He didn't take the guitar
off. No.
Tommy says,
Don't wear gray.
He wore gray on gray.
Yes, he did.
Okay. So wait a minute. I'll say it again. This is my second time saying it tonight. Those that do should. You just did, because you do, and you know who you are. You are an unbelievably talented artist. That's one of the best renditions of that song ever. And do, stick to your guns. You actually know who you are, and you are really headed and going somewhere, and it was brilliant. Congratulations.